Good morning. I'm Assistant Chief Ralph Gabby from the Admin Portfolio, and we're out here today at Marquette Commonwealth Park doing our part to pitch in for Motorcity Makeover. We got a few of our employees from the Admin Portfolio of the Police Department who understand that we have an obligation to give back to the community that does so much for us. So this is our way of saying thank you to the City of Detroit, getting involved with Motorcity Makeover, and doing our part to make the city a much better place. So hopefully when we get finished with that park behind us, we'll have a place where kids can play without glass, without sticks, without rocks in the way. And we're really proud of this effort. So just want to thank the folks for coming out and volunteering and doing what Detroit police officers do. And when we're all done, we hope to have a basketball hoop out here. So the kids, if you look down the street, there's a hoop that's parked in the street, positioned in the street, which is not safe. So we want a place where kids can get off of the street and utilize the city park the way it's supposed to be utilized.